Welcome back, guys, and we are on the last episode of the prequels, and, what better time to use it than now? I'm sorry, guys, Charger being system on the OG trilogy, so I can't use it anymore. This is the coolest space level ever. I think so. I mean, it looks pretty nice. It plays pretty great. Yep. But I'm gonna be skipping the gameplay because it's another space mission. So, yep. And done just like that in a piece of pie. The pie does look really good. I'm just gonna nom nom nom. Oh God! Can someone help me? Can someone find me a pie? I ate all of it. It's supposed to be dessert. Please, someone.
General Kenobi! All batteries, fire! Fire!
Hello there.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi.
General Kenobi! You must realize you are doomed.
Take a seat.
Oh wow, I guess I can't look at him either. Psh. That's just great. Thanks, Mace Windu.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Oh my God, why does he keep doing that? You gotta be kidding me.
General Kenobi!
Well, you gotta make it look cool, and oh my God, I thought I wouldn't even survive.
Oh,
action. Kind of is bombing it, but it goes way too slow. You should get that hover chair that he had in the OG game.
Execute order 66.
This is actually the canon way of how Chewbacca killed clone troopers and stormtroopers. Lucas thought it was too violent, so he didn't do that.
Do! Or do not. There is no try.
Yeah, what do you think I'm doing, Yoda? God. Whoa, what the fuck? How did he go? What?
I have the high ground!
Oh my what? God, that's scary. Where the hell did he come from?
Size matters not. Look at me. Judge me by my size, do you?
Well, maybe.
Hello there. Hello there.
Damn it, Obi-Wan, why would you do that? Those are clone troopers. Whoa, what are you doing? Those are your Jedi friends. Wow. Why are you betraying your brothers like that?
I have a bad feeling about this. Hello there.
Chosen one! It was said that you would destroy this Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not leave it in darkness!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Did I say anything?
Please try.
I didn't say anything.
And the final battle that ends it all, Obi-Wan versus Anakin. Who wins? I think Anakin does.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
You underestimate my power!
Aw, damn it, I was wrong. Well, there's the last episode finished, and now I'll be doing the OT trilogy. Oh yeah, almost forgot about the ending.
I am the Senate.